The US president under fire after a second batch of classified documents were found in his garage.
The US Attorney General has just announced a special investigator will look into the matter. For more, let's bring in former White House Director of Events Laura Schwartz from Chicago. Laura, good morning to you. What more do we know about these documents?
Well, we know that this is not the way that Joe Biden wanted to start off his year. It turns out his lawyers found some documents when they were moving his closing up his Penn Biden office in D.C. They found about a dozen documents. They reported it right away to the Justice Department. Then they went out and they looked for some more, both at his house in Wilmington, Delaware, where we find today there's another small batch. We don't know exactly how many that is, but a small batch of documents that was found in his garage. And nothing so far at the Rehoboth Beach residence, which is just outside of Wilmington, Delaware, his only other home. So what is happening is that all of a sudden there are classified documents found. Was it like Trump? We don't know yet. Is this innocent and careless use of classified documents, or is it something nefarious? All that we know is that the big difference as of now between the Biden documents and the Trump documents would be the number of the documents and the obstruction. Let's remember, the Justice Department tried working with Trump for a year and a half getting these documents. Then they got some. Trump said that was it. Then they found more. Then they had to raid his Mar-a-Lago. Mm. They found hundreds more. So it's a little different right now, but this is going to have to unfold.
It's a little different, Laura, but is it as serious as Trump's Mar-a-Lago documents?
I think that's going to come in the course of an investigation because they have to see why were these documents where they were. They need to interview Biden. They need to interview Biden's counsel's office, those that found the documents. Where have they been? Have they been locked and secured? At his Penn Biden office, they were in a locked area. In the case of Wilmington, Delaware, they were in the garage where he also keeps his Corvette. And from what I hear, he's really, really tough on whoever gets to see or sit in the Corvette. So so I trust that the garage is probably pretty secure. but it's really, what were they taken for? Again, was it innocent and careless, or was it something nefarious?
And is it a broader issue, maybe?
Yeah, just an old guy moment.
Taking documents home.
Yeah. Just an accident. You know what I mean?
You know, it's going to be a lot of fodder. The Republicans have a lot to use against Joe Biden. Even though we know very little so far, and so far there does seem to be a big difference between the two cases, but man, they'll take and use and fundraise off of whatever they can. I mean, it's politics, and this has definitely given the Republicans a lot to talk about.
Indeed.
Laura Schwartz, thank you very much for joining
us, Laura.
This morning.
It's been revealed this morning a second batch of classified documents were found in the garage of US President Joe Biden's Delaware home. Our US correspondent, Lauren Tomasi, is following these developments for us. Lauren, the president has addressed this discovery. What's he had to say?
He has, Lara. Joe Biden saying he takes the handling of classified documents very seriously. These latest records marked with classified relate to Joe Biden's time as vice president. They were discovered by his lawyers who made the decision to search President Joe Biden's Delaware home after a first bundle of classified documents was located in his old office in November last year. Now, those initial papers are believed to include US intelligence memos, along with briefing notes on Ukraine, the United Kingdom and Iran. It is not yet known what this second bundle includes, but the White House has confirmed they were located in two spots in the president's Delaware home, including in his garage by his car. Here's Joe Biden's defense.
By the way, my Corvette's in a locked garage, okay? So it's not like you're sitting out in the street. They discovered a small number of documents of classified markings in storage areas and file cabinets in my home and my personal library.
Now, the new House Speaker, Republican Kevin McCarthy, has spoken this morning. He's calling for Congress to investigate Joe Biden over this, claiming it is a double standard. That's because the president criticised Donald Trump over his alleged mishandling of documents. In that instance, numerous requests were made by multiple people requesting that documents were handed over. In the end, the FBI raided the home of former President Trump and dozens of boxes were seized. Trump is now facing a criminal investigation. So what is next for Joe Biden? Well, the White House says it is fully cooperating with this review, and we are expecting to hear from the US Attorney General Merrick Garland in the next few minutes. Lara.
All right, Lauren, thank you.